I am a nurse midwife, a certified nurse midwife, CNM, and midwives are specialists in normal pregnancy and birth. So I provide prenatal care. I see women throughout their pregnancy for office visits. I do postpartum visits after they've had the baby. In terms of GYN care, I do annual visits. I do pap smears. I see women for diagnosis and treatment of infections, birth control counseling, and pretty much any GYN complaint that a woman would have. I really feel that women deserve to have excellent care when they're pregnant and also during the GYN time. And I actually had a teenage sister who got pregnant, and I think that's where my interest started. I had been a scientist before that. I had a degree a graduate degree in microbiology. So it was really that experience that just drew me to it. I felt like this is what I was meant to do. It's important to realize that when women come in for a GYN exam, many are very anxious. So for me, the important thing is to make the whole experience very relaxed and non-threatening. So the most important thing we do as providers is to first listen to women. And in the course of doing that, I always try to find something to laugh about. By the time I actually do the exam, which is of course the most anxiety producing part for a lot of women, they're relaxed. And I can, in the course of it, do some teaching about their body. And by the time we're done, hopefully they feel very empowered. And it was a positive experience. And then they take that with them for every other visit that they have.
Griffin Health, empowering people, advancing care.